stranger yourself. Do you wonder if your thoughts belong to someone else? All those times you seem to change, formed opinions or lost your mind in a rage. Was that even really you? Or were you walking in another shoe? Through the questions that you have felt, stirring slowly inside of you, like something that you once knew. Yes, you're waiting, but for who? The other one. Is it you? Too many paths you can't decide, so you take the one that lets you hide. You're so naive to what you need. Question others, but not what you believe. Are you a stranger to yourself? Do you wonder if your thoughts belong to someone else?